In a matter of days, we'll have a new governor for the first time in 12 years, and it's not the only big change coming to the State House.
That's right. Six on Your Science, Jessica Taylor has more on the next steps for the Medicaid expansion.
Idahoans are heading into the new year preparing for big changes in the legislature. A controversial point on the new agenda, how to go about Medicaid expansion.
Everyone thinks, oh, we voted for Medicaid expansion, it's over. No, the proposition is no more than a piece of legislation.
The next step for Medicaid expansion is for the Department of Health and Welfare to submit their proposal for getting it done.
I think they're going to use the opportunity here as a means to tighten up the eligibility. We're going to expand eligibility, but we also might tighten it up a little bit.
They have until February 19th to submit their plan with any changes. The legislature can add work requirements or require some sort of copay, but these decisions aren't taken lightly. According to the new Senate Health and Welfare Committee chairman, Senator Fred Martin of Boise.
It passed the state of Idaho by about 61%, Ada County by 70%, and my legislative district by 65%. So I'd be very cautious in making any changes to the existing law.
Recently, the Idaho Freedom Foundation filed a lawsuit claiming the expansion is unconstitutional. Senator Martin is looking at other states who faced similar circumstances.
There was a lawsuit in Texas that the judge cited that it was unconstitutional. The Supreme Court has already ruled a couple of times that it is, but this will go through the court system. To me, I'm not worried about that. One way or the other, we'll deal with it.
Once the funding is settled, it will go into effect this time next year. Jessica Taylor, 6 on Your Side.